Here we are, back to Sherlock Holmes, Chapter 1. Okay, well, textures are clearly still loading. They are practically glowing. Doesn't matter. Alright, where are we? We have the one solitary child of Cordona left to investigate. Old shipwreck in northern Old City. I think let's do that, and then we will begin a muse from abroad. Let's see how far we get on that one. So, northern Old City. My guess, somewhere around over here, because it looks like that gives us access to the northern coast. So let's pin that, and we will fast travel here. We also have the treasure. Treasure hunt thing. We are looking for a decaying ship. This doesn't look like the right terrain for it, so that's not likely to be it. We're still in our old wardrobe, so we're gonna need to... did I buy this? I don't remember buying this. Did I earn an outfit somewhere? I think that's the same number of hats. All right. Close enough, or I should say good enough. How about down here? Do we have any of those shipwrecks? Huh. Not doing so good, huh? No. No, don't see any. Don't see any here either. Alright. Then we proceed across the bridge to the old town. Going the right direction. I have passed by the bridge. I just technically passed under the bridge. Mm-hmm. City's bustling now, huh? Oh, that's right, and also we have the mission for Mycroft to sit in the cafe and extortion and whatever. How come I'm getting this as a new location? I've crossed this bridge at least 3 times before. Whatever. Observation point. Oh, now I get a fast travel point over here. Cold entry right down here. Oh, here is almost certainly... the treasure, this. So, back side of that. Somewhere back over here. I can't get to it. No, I'm not going to do that yet. First, I'm going to do this. Where's that goddamn treasure? I need to pin it? I do need to pin it. Oh, that one. This one. Tells me I need to concentrate. In God's name, when I need to do that. Says it's... This has got to be the place. One, two, oh, it's not the same place. One, two, no, one, two, three, no. Yep, one, two, three. This is the place. It's gotta be the place. And it says it's pointing up to behind the boat. Ah, there is.
We found the treasure. You and I make a good team.
Looks like I earned myself an eye patch, and I've got two more to go. Got to find the lions, and got to find the statue. Actually, this statue might be... This might be the... Just out front of the... Chronicle. Okay, now I'm ready for this.
We found this old shipwreck soon after we arrived on Cordona. It quickly became our favorite place. I remember feeling... safe.
Ahoy, our mighty frigate! All hands ahoy! Show me ye haven't become no lily-livered landlubber.
Okay.
We needed a good sail, so, obviously, we went and stole some sheets from Mycroft's bed. He was furious. I'm sure he still holds the grudge.
'Twas a good rig we ran on him. Oi!
We wanted to name our ship. We took some planks and a bucket of paint from workers at the nearby construction site. Arabella, we called her.
A real woman of war, she was.
This helm was borrowed from Father's collection. He enlisted the police to try and find it, but all the while, it was here helping us steer our ship.
Aye, Sherry, and ye were the best coxswain on the briny deep.
I'm starting to remember, John. We didn't stay here for long. Someone else came.
Arabella? I'm guessing a local girl now.
Shiver me timbers, those were the king's men. They came for our booty and to make us dance the heppum jig.
No, John, that's not right. It was someone else. Let me focus.
Ah. That dude again.
Of course. Dudley and his henchmen, they couldn't stand some rich kids playing on their territory. And their territory was wherever they saw us.
Those sons of biscuit eaters stood no chance against real swashbucklers.
Sure, but we ran, didn't we?
Well, yes, but only to get our weapon.
Savvy! Head up that bridge, buccaneer, to the cannon!
Bathing in the sea. Yeah, I can find the bridge nearby. I believe I just saw that.
This is it.
Over here. I have to go all the way around. What the fuck? Oh, that's no cannon. It's a crane. Huh. Bubbles. Neat. Observation point. That's why they call it that. Okay, northeast of the bridge. Oh, it's over there, the other way, most likely, I guess. Oh, on the bridge nearby. I mean... Okay. It's that bridge, then, I guess. I swear, I just passed by a cannon. Bridge. There it is. Yeah, see, I knew I passed it.
We wanted to teach them a lesson. Mycroft once said that this cannon was still operational. Obviously, we tried to fire it.
Aye, if we couldn't sail our Arabella, no one would. With one good shot broadside, we sent those freebooters to the Davy Jones.
John, this is getting ridiculous. We didn't fire the cannon. We couldn't fight those boys. We just ran. It was over. Just let it go.
Nar, stop your whining, you lubber. It's...
John, please stop. I said it's over.
No, wait, Sherry. There is one more thing you need to see.
Okay.
Oh, all right, John, but this one is the last one.
Avast ye!
It's this side of the bridge, a small cave on the beach. We left a sign on the wall. It might still be there.
This side of the bridge down here. Okay.
Here, grab a seat.
You even brought a book, huh?
Oh, this is the other mission. This is the extortion mission.
Same as always.
Didn't realize.
You just don't give up, do you?
Oh, come on, let's get closer. You can't see anything from here.
No, too early.
So we're just going to sit here all day?
Patience, John. I have a feeling this is more than simple blackmail. We'll be close when the blackmailer leaves, and then...
Go!
Oh, shit. We are here. Someone fell out of the tower.
Oh, not a pretty sight, this.
Oh. 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 And straw hats to... And a man with a straw hat. Bowler guy, fez guy. Child running away. Sailor. Okay.
Who's it?
Head trauma. Fatal. Gravity is cruel like that.
Oh.
A rather frivolous accessory for a military man. Shame it's all bloody now.
His knife is missing.
The knife is missing.
Key.
A key, and where there's a key, there's a lock.
Defensive wounds.
Who is it?
It's almost like he's dancing.
Dancing the dance macabre. It's
pretty useful, John, but thanks.
Oh.
All right, and... Oh, what else?
Who is it?
Unit patch. Peters. Oh, there it is. Abdomen.
He was stabbed several times before he fell. The shape of the wounds suggests a curved blade.
No signs of life, no pulse. I'm declaring Corporal Ridley dead.
Okay.
Who is it?
But no defensive wounds. Abdominal wounds, no defensive wounds. Ottoman design, intricate eagle pattern, scarf is covered in blood. Iron key, which I found near Mark Ridley's body with a number 4. Curved blade, severe head trauma, empty knife sheath, and his knife is not curved. Okay. Do we have to go back to the apartment complex? I'm guessing that we do. I mean, he was thrown from the tower. Whoever did it is either still up there or isn't too far away. The beards. Apparently they love the fabulous makeup. Seriously, why do those go up? Oh, they don't. They just are taken away. Oh, what's this? Clergy John. Alright, sure, sounds good.
Please move along. The police are on their way. Everything's under control.
Is it now? The general's own son has fallen out of the tower, and not without help, it seems. I need to inspect the scene, and quickly.
The corporal? He ordered me not to let anyone inside without telling him. But now... Wait, are you saying it's
what the fuck do you think? Are you serious? Hold on, my phone just did a thing. He's got stab wounds, dude.
A brief examination of the body was enough for me to conclude that he was murdered by a blade of Ottoman origin.
He can't possibly be so certain.
Oh, I can be. The corporal suffered deep stab wounds which were inflicted with great force. They were made by a knife meant for cutting, not stabbing. A curved blade, such as an Ottoman jambir or a Gurkha kukri. I haven't seen any Gurkhas on the island, so the conclusion is quite obvious.
Amazing. You do seem more than competent. All right, go in. I'll wait here for the police.
Did you see anything suspicious?
No, sir, nothing. Corporal Ridley had to attend to some private matters upstairs. No one went in, no one came out. Oh, but that means the killer is still inside. Are you sure you want to go in alone?
I'm not alone. I have my friend with me.
Your friend? You mean your gun? There's no one at...
Never mind, I'll be fine.
Killer's gone. Vanished into thin air.
Right. What down here? Am I at the top of the tower? Am I too... Oh, yes. Apparently I am. So how the fuck exactly did this happen? Yeah, I see the smash table. I see the blood. Which, he would have had to go out this window, then. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Murder weapon. Nope. That's the victim's knife. Blood here. Blood here. Blood here. Smash table. Can't tell if that's meant to be playing cards or what, but there's, you know, scratch marks there. Box. Trunk is open and empty, and we have cigarettes. Okay. Sharpening stone. Who would dump a sharpening stone all the way up in the top of this tower? Alright, one thing at a time. Okay, we can't examine the blood, so I guess we'll start with the victim's knife. It does have blood on it, so there was a struggle. Defensive wounds notwithstanding.
The edge is covered with blood, but the tip is clean. This blade is a naval officer's dirk. Sharp and well cared for.
But he has no defensive wounds that we saw. Okay.
Gonna join the Navy after all.
That'd make Mycroft so happy, you know.
Shut up, John.
Okay, then. Drag marks. Okay. Letter. I know all about your latest affair. Meet me in the old city bridge tower. Come alone. Bring 100 mangineers. Mangiers, if you don't want the word to reach the wrong ears. And is this meant to be the payout?
Exactly 100 mangiers. The killer didn't touch them.
Okay. So then he handed over the money, but they argued first, I guess.
This cigarette is still smoldering.
Muddy traces.
Can you smell the body odor, John? Someone's been hiding in here. Someone sweaty.
Unless it's a laundry chest.
But then it's a different mystery altogether. The case of the vanishing sweaty pantaloons. There's a nice view from here, don't you think?
Suppose so, John. Suppose so. Why would he have landed sideways like that? That doesn't make any sense. It's more like he was thrown from the top rather than out this window. It's not wide enough to pick somebody up and just throw them out so that they land sideways like that. If you're going to throw somebody out and the blood marks, the drag direction of the blood corroborates this, then you're going to throw them out head first, right? Sort of the same way that I am now. You can see how wide the window is. It's barely wider than a normal man, which means that he should have landed most likely feet in that direction and head in this direction. Or if he for some reason didn't or did manage to twist rather, head first out that way, definitely not sideways. Excuse me while I lay on this evidence. Alright, so there's a fight. His knife on the edge. So it was not a stabbing, it was a slash. That looks like it was a slash. Don't know who broke what right now. I think that this is probably what it's going to be, all things considered here. And yes, he goes out the window. And apparently, like I said, the position of the body is more or less impossible, but... stabbed out the window? No. Pushed out the window, yeah. And so he was already stabbed. He was already bleeding. And the person hiding in the trunk. Comes up on him with the curved blade. Or steals his knife. No, he didn't steal his knife. He has his own knife. And then I suppose that this is not supposed to be pushed. I suppose that this is supposed to be stabbed, and then he fell.
Ridley was attacked by his blackmailer, but before being pushed out the window, Ridley managed to wound him. The killer must still be bleeding.
Okay, so now we're supposed to follow the blood trail.
So what happened? Was there anyone upstairs?
No, the killer escaped. We're dealing with a carefully planned assassination. What can you tell me about the deceased?
We were from the same unit, stationed together at the barracks by the bridge, but I can't say I knew him well. Maybe someone at the barracks could tell you more.
Do you know if the corporal had any enemies? Someone who would want him dead?
No, none that I know of. But then again, there's always the Ottomans. They'd want all of us soldiers dead, I reckon.
All right, my guess would be that the barracks would be on the
lovely to see you.
Scaladio side of the bridge. Also, before I forget, we have to go explore that cave for the Child of Cordona. So otherwise, I will forget. Small cave.
I think I remember this place. Let me see what we can find. If you're a bully, it's a bad idea to leave clothes unattended while swimming. Someone may repurpose your trousers into a surprisingly good sale.
This cave is my favourite place on Cordona. My favourite place in all the world.
You can't put an old name on a new ship. That's why we called her Themis.
Okay, what am I missing? What am I focusing on?
This was my father's helm, so we had to steal it back from Dudley. It was high tide, and I caught a chill. Spent the next week in bed with a fever.
Oi, matey. Let's get our ship shape once more.
Seriously?
I must admit, John, it was good to remember. Let's take a photograph.
Oh, Sherry, come on. I know you want to do it.
All hands ahoy! Weigh anchor and hoist the mizzen! Heave ho, First Mate John, we have a Spanish galleon to plunder!
John, that's it. We've revisited all the places I wanted from my diary. Even without the rose-tinted glasses, it was good to remember, my friend.
Two wardrobe items acquired. I wonder what I got. Oh! Crab. And that's it for the Child of Cordona stories. Okay. Now let's get back to focusing on what we need here. Killer must still be bleeding, so, I mean... Just, you know, take a couple minutes out of our chasing after a wounded criminal here. But they didn't leave through the door, so... How did they leave? How are we going to pick up the trail if we don't know which way they went? We must have to go back up in here. We have to pick the trail up from here. Yeah, there we go. He went down the rope. Yeah. Okay.
Come on, let's take the rope down.
I'd rather take the stairs.
What a bore.
And that drops us off. Body's over there, so we have to go past the body to the old city side. It's over there. Okay. This way, and... What are you all doing here? Crunched on the bench.
That was a rough landing.
Wow. Amazing, right?
Disturbing is more like it.
Knives. Is this meant to be?
How many knives do you think are stuck here? I keep losing count.
Where did he go after this? Just because he touched the pillar of knives doesn't mean he didn't leave any more of a trail. Unless it's meant to be that he's here somewhere. Navy officer uniform, mysterious detective. Enjoy the beards.
May I ask for your assistance?
I have nothing to say because...
This is not a... Old City Market. Okay, great.
Yeah, this, I don't know. Check with someone else.
This is not an interview type question. It's supposed to be the concentration type thing. So we'll go this way. No. Bloodstain is here. It could literally be in either direction. And I no longer have the path thing.
Thank you.
Or, hold on a sec. Did he use the pillar of knives to hide the murder weapon? Are any of these knives curved? Aha!
Aha! A curved knife covered in fresh blood. There we go. Doubt that this eagle is purely ornamental.
Trixie.
Careful, Sherry. Locals aren't too happy with what you're doing.
Leave it!
I'd better leave the knife here. Now is a bad time to ruffle any feathers.
Infidel! Go away!
Oh, shut up. Okay, so it's somebody with the House of the Eagle. You're going to handle a significant detail, okay, and requisition house near the bridge in the old city, okay, so he is on the old city side.
Don't! No! What?
Okay, there's a sailor painting here, so this must be the requisition house.
Stop that! Don't touch those!
There it is. But first, we need to change. Why not? Change it. It's so weird where I can and cannot change clothes. See? Hey there, boy.
You're not here to relieve me from duty, are you? Oh, well.
Hey there, boyos.
Can I ask you a question?
Ah, I know this. Yeah, let me help you.
A known Lothario, he has recently ended his promiscuous ways after meeting the one. Okay, I went through all of that to learn that information. What the shit. All right, sign of the eagle, and then this key probably goes to something here, yeah.
Ridley's blood is on Ormond.
Obedience, general, take revenge. Agitated by the corporal's murder, they were eager to take justice in their own hands. Their officer urged calm, insisting that they must wait for superior orders. Okay.
Is this familiar to you?
Ah, I know this. Yeah, let me help you.
Out of the House of the Eagle, by order of General Ridley, and the comments with them, and this in particular must be strictly avoided. They don't seem too happy about it, okay? They've talked to an Ottoman about the sign of the Eagle. Where does this fucking key go? I suppose the victim may have taken it from the killer.
Do you know anything about this?
I'd help you if I could, but I know nothing.
You aren't here to relieve me from duty, are you? Oh, well.
I think I need to talk to an Ottoman as an Ottoman here. Oh, my God.
Can I ask you a question?
Men like me don't like to be bothered by strangers.
Okay.
Do you know anything about this?
Brother, you're fortunate I know something about this.
Ottoman states, a symbol of the House of Hassan, the most revered family in the Old City. Their house stands on the western side of the Old City Market. Market, western side. So, here?
You have no business here. Go away.
Who's there?
Clues to outsiders.
Could you help me?
That's new to me. There is nothing I can tell you.
All right, no more interviewing here. What does the key go to? I don't feel like it goes to the... I don't feel like it goes to the House of Hassan. I think it goes to the barracks. There's gotta be a footlocker or trunk or something. Footlocker or a trunk or something, that's gotta be where this
you have. Nice affordable clothes. Step right up.
You want it?
Because there's no way that... There's gotta be more to this place. There's no way they're all just sleeping in barracks like this. God damn it.
Nice. A room after my own heart.
A little austere for my taste.
Rifle, playing card, 9 of clubs. Just one playing card, though. Drawer is missing. Just straight up missing. Civilian clothes? It's a little odd. Couple of random tin cans in the corner. Okay.
There are scratches on the floor. The locker was moved.
Uh-huh. Oh, hidey hole. Love letter. Since our last meeting, I have been dreaming. We've got a short time together, but my dreams keep turning into nightmares. I fear that someone will find out. I know that what I said before... But I was wrong. I want the life you promised, and I'm ready to escape. I'd be booting to my house. Donnie is entrance in an eagle. I wanted to serve. Okay, so there's a secret entrance with an eagle over it. An Ottoman woman wearing the scarf I gave you. Okay. cash monies.
That's quite a hefty sum. Enough to start a new life. 2 tickets to London would have been a very different ending for the corporal's story.
Oh boy. Got some hanky-panky.
Can you imagine me wearing that uniform? I think I'd look rather dashing.
Being the son of a general must be difficult.
Yes, I'm sure it's made difficult.
Rise all the way to the top. Make me proud, son.
No pressure, though. Son, as you are aware, our position on Cordona is that of a man astride a three-legged horse. 2 legs are manpower and ships. The third, like it or not, is the House of the Eagle. Remove one and everything will collapse. So would you kindly pull up your damn trousers and start behaving like a Ridley? I have tolerated your escapades long enough now, and I hear you have been gallivanting around the old city. This must stop immediately. Ottomans live by their own rules. As long as we respect them, our fragile peace holds. Don't disappoint me. Okay, then. Do I need to get an Ottoman woman outfit? Yeah, it says I need a disguise. Silk scarf. Okay, chemical analysis. We have another new symbol here. Every time we do one of these, it just adds a new symbol. It's actually kind of getting a little bit old. Okay, this appears to be the last symbol, though, because there's only 6 of them. Defines the reagent's value by 2. Okay, so we need a -2, 1, and 2. All right. This is the decrement. Yes. Okay. 3. Flip it. Increment it. And 4. In half. This and this. This and that. And there we go. All right, stains have been removed. All right, so now I can use it for a disguise. Okay, the night time is the right time.
Don't miss out on my uni. Let's pick something that suits you.
Ottoman clothes, but I don't have an Ottoman woman, so. Female Ottoman outfit. Okay. Now I'm completely out of money, so.
A good choice. A good choice indeed.
Yeah, looks good, right? I don't. Okay, there's the silk scarf. Neither of those really improve anything. Okay, so the silk scarf goes around the face, not around the head. It works. All right, so where is that? Use the entrance with no eagle over it. Entrance with no eagle.
Keep walking, stranger.
seni görmek güzel.
Where is that supposed to be? Second story job. Hey, here we go. This is okay.
You are not welcome here.
What do you mean?
You are not welcome here.
Why not? I wonder if they can tell, because it's the wrong hand. Hello.
Are you able to help me?
I have no idea. I'm sorry.
Merchant. He's got stuff for me, but I don't have any money. Why in God's name can I not interact with these merchants? Well, because they're also still the
Don't miss out on my unique clothes. Let's pick something that suits you.
So, I probably need the headscarf. Or the women's fez, perhaps. I don't have enough money. I guess it's time to try the renting thing.
Be careful with what you've taken.
Okay. Hello, I'm not the same person who was here just a moment ago. I'm a different lady now.
You're expected. Quickly, come in.
Okay.
My love, oh, I'm so... Who are you? Where's Mark? Answer me or I'll call for help.
You will do no such thing, Jalen. We both know it.
How do you know my name? And why are you wearing this scarf? What has happened?
A flood of questions, but I only have one answer. Mark Ridley is dead.
No. This cannot be. You're lying. Tell me you're lying.
Keep your voice down, miss. I don't have time for a lady's hysterics. Mark has been murdered, and I believe that the murderer is part of this house.
No, it was a secret. We were meeting. How could anyone find out?
The truth always comes out one way or another. But enough of this. Tell me, have you seen anything suspicious here?
No, I heard the servants talking about blood near the main entrance, but I didn't think... This is too much for me. I can't.
Why did you have to be so mean to her? I wasn't mean. Now is not the time for pity.
Is that you or your reptilian brain talking?
Whatever the fuck you say, John. tin. Blood near the main entrance.
A bloody trail. Let's see where it leads.
Blood. Through here. Blood.
All soaked in blood. Pile of fresh clothes. How convenient. Well, a fresh shirt is as good a lead as any.
So, think you can identify the killer on the first try?
Do you doubt me?
Out of these two, there's probably more. Clothes, not him. Is it this guy that's got obviously different body language than most other NPCs? Wounded. Yes, that's probably him. So I want to see what's back here. Nothing. Can't even go in here. Can go up here. Blind. And that's John. Excuse me. Can't go in there. Can't go in there. Dirty clothes. Can't go in there. We already went in, nobody back there, so it's this guy. Observe. Consumed by guilt or stress. Hives. Wound. Hands are shaking. Knife is missing. Culprit is at the House of the Eagle. Judging by his ornamented sheath, he's the scion of the family, wearing a bloody bandage under his shirt. It seems his heart is still racing, and he wound up blah, 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 blah. Somebody gives him away. Remorseful. Consequences actually are finally sinking in. Everything in his bearing indicates that he's smitten with remorse for what he did. Doesn't really seem to be trying to suppress it. Or if he is, he's just doing a really terrible job. But I also don't really have any evidence for him being remorseful. Both of these answers totally rely on the hand over the face. The hives don't tell us anything. Lots of reasons could have hives. Just change the shirt. Might be just that. I don't know. I guess we'll go with this one. I'm not sure.
What are you staring at, you crazy woman?
Confront, I guess.
So, here you are. The wounded eagle in its eyrie.
What the hell? An Englishman here? Why are you wearing a dress?
I understand your confusion. It's been a turbulent day, hasn't it?
Do you have any idea who you're talking to, Brit?
Indeed I do. You are the proud son of this house. Proud, but wounded. You keep it well hidden, but you're far too nervous to think straight. So please let me explain while you catch your breath.
I am Osai, son of Hassan. You are on my father's property, and yes, you had better start being convincing.
My name is Sherlock Holmes. I have every reason to believe that you were involved in the murder of Mark Ridley.
Are you accusing me?
I mean, yes. That doesn't tell us anything. That's not real. This is the first time they've ever made us do something like this. What am I... I mean, there's a bloody trail leading to the courtyard, but that doesn't point specifically to him. Oh shit, see, now I'm beginning to wonder if I even have all of the right evidence here. Killer is still bleeding. Killer used the rope to escape. Jalen's letter is what points us to the possibility.
Have you completely lost your goats? This is crazy.
Ha! Certainly no crazier than the callow way you ambushed the corporal.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I'm answering specific questions. Can I go back?
Let me think about it.
Okay. What were okay? I didn't see the question before. What were the means of the crime? The knife? No. It would be the victim profile because it needs to be somebody who had a knife and he's missing a knife. Stab wounds and being pushed out of the window. Somebody strong enough to do it. Yeah. So this is.
That's right, I am.
That's our means.
I recovered the murder weapon. It bears an eagle crest, the same crest that is so proudly displayed within your house.
And a proud house we are. My father speaks for all Ottomans on this island. Remember that.
Regrettably, I failed to detect much pride in the callow way you ambushed the corporal.
The window of opportunity. Is the meeting. Where's the one that... This one? The blackmail letter? Or... It's either the blackmail letter or it's this one. It talks about the Okay, so the blackmail letter is the setup. But here's our opportunity.
It couldn't have been very comfortable for you inside that chest, waiting to catch the corporal off guard. Couldn't you find a better place to hide?
You're a fine one to talk of tactics. You're dressed as a woman.
If you'll pardon the metaphor, he was a fishbone that became lodged in your throat. You had a strong motive to see him dead.
Okay, and then the motive is the letter from Jalen. Yep.
At the heart of this crime is a woman, Jalen. I wonder who she might be to you. Your wife? Unlikely. Your sister?
Enough! Don't you dare say a word about my sister. It was he who led her to sin. That son of a dog, Mark Ridley. He spat on our traditions and brought shame to our family. His father promised us peace, but I knew how it would be. You feed the crow, it tears your eyes out.
So you've risked the peace to right your honor.
I had no other choice. Not that you'd understand, Brit.
Okay. All right, I have to meet a student. I'll be back real quick. Hopefully this dialogue option will remain. And we're back, okay. So my choices are keep the peace by letting him off the hook so that the...
Um,
I'm sorry, I'm trying to remember what set this whole thing off. It was Mycroft. This was a Mycroft one. Because the guy was being extorted, the general's son. So what would Mycroft want us to do? Guessing he wants us to keep the... I'm not sure. I'm not sure what we're expected to do here. I don't remember being guided one way or another. But I would say letting him off the hook doesn't really seem like it would be very just, since he did literally murder somebody.
Azai, you are under arrest for the murder of Mark Ridley. You'll have to come with me now.
First you sneak into my house, and now this? We'll put you down like the rabid dog you are.
Don't make... Do I have to... Oh, God, I have to... And I have to do it dressed like this, so...
I'm coming.
Take a rest, my friend.
Ow.
I will end you!
No more crime for you until next month.
Astonishingly accurate period weapons.
Eat lead!
And even though he has his hands in the air and has given up, I still have to punch him in the face.
The snuff's
knock
ready.
Him to the ground. But not actually arrest him. Oh shit. Point blank.
Overcome him, don't.
I'm coming.
If I had waited, I might have gotten two of them.
No more crime for you until next time. Don't bother moving. You've
only
lost.
They didn't wear those convenient bottles around there. For no reason.
No more.
Give him the pepper
stuff.
Can I
be done?
Not that easy.
Terrible.
I'm coming.
Right behind him for some reason. Okay.
I'm gonna hurt
you. This is strange. Oh, shit.
Take a rest, my friend.
Time to knock this guy out.
Now, can I be done?
No more crime for you and...
The snuff's ready.
Good.
It's time for you to go to prison, Azai. Come with me, and let's do so peacefully this time.
You'll regret this, Brit. Get out of my face, Brit.
Okay. Oh, now I gotta go back to Stonewood Manor. Or this way.
Mr. Holmes, I am in no position to reprimand you, but you should know that your unwarranted intervention will cost us dearly.
Mycroft is my brother. He knows what I'm like.
I didn't expect
if he didn't
you
want
to
this
be
outcome,
so
he would have known not to send me.
You have undermined your brother's efforts, and now we will have to face the consequences.
And that should come
Such
as absolutely no surprise to anyone.
Law and order, Mr. Estevo. Everyone must be held accountable for their actions.
Law and order? You are clearly oblivious of the bigger picture, Mr. Holmes. There is no point in us discussing it further. I bid you good day.
You're an ass.
Everything right, Sherry, no matter what Mycroft or his henchmen will say.
Is that it? That's it. I got a new outfit. Mariner John. What is that? Mariner John. I don't know. It said Mariner John. I don't know what that's supposed to be. I don't see any new outfits. You can't wear the scarf with... Okay, then. Is Mariner... No, Mariner John is not a face either. Doesn't seem to be... I'm not sure what Mariner John is, but whatever. Okay. Well, in any case, we have a couple of other things here to do, but that's definitely it for this part. I would like to move on to the Muse from Abroad next, which will be Caravanserai, the Crossroads of Bazaar and Hermes in Old City, which we were actually just recently there. This would be down here. Bazaar and Hermes. Yep, direct the in front of the thing. So that's what we'll do next time. Take care, have a good day. See you.